My association, which is called ARCI, support very much this initiative and the contents which this initiative promotes, because we think that it can provide an answer to two of the main challenges we have in front of us nowadays: the need to save the planet and the need to save the human beings living now in this kind of society, which need dignity, which need work, which need to express their capacity. And this initiative propose a big, big plan to remove all the obstacles which are nowadays preventing the possibility to reconvert in an ecological way our economy. It is possible to make another kind of economy which defend and protect the planet instead of destroying it. And this kind of commitment can provide millions and millions of workplace. And in this way, we think that we can, in the same time, save our life, the life of the present human beings, and the life too of our son, of the son of the son, of the son of the son of the son, and of the daughter, the daughter, the daughter.